Hi, I'm Dominic Colento, and I wanted to make this short video for you on how to own your stage. I see it with so many of my clients. They've got great ideas, the content's fantastic, there's a really brilliant thing that they're trying to share, but they ruin it all by not using their space like a pro. One of the major mistakes I see people making is actually that they're standing behind the podium. So we've all seen it in those auditoriums. There's a big screen up there with all your PowerPoint stuff. And then right in one corner is the podium with the little microphone and the space for your laptop. And what most people do is they see that podium and they think, right, I better stand behind it. When actually that's the worst thing that you can do. What you're doing by standing at the podium and leaving all that space in the middle of the auditorium is giving your PowerPoint slides center stage. Why would you do that? The audience have come to listen to you. So what I'd encourage you to do is step out from behind the podium and find yourself connecting with the audience. Once you're out there, there's one key thing to remember, and that's try not to move around. So if I kind of move around in this frame for you, if I'm doing this all the time, then that starts to become a little bit distracting and people lose their focus. So what I'd encourage you to do is to find a place of stillness, a place of recovery, and know that that's the center point that you're going to go back to. By all means, go and have a walk up and down, go and engage with people in the front row, but then know where you're coming back to and find that place of stillness. And the final thing to say is please, please, and I really urge you on this one, please don't let your PowerPoint slides be the star of the show. There's nothing worse for me than walking into an auditorium, seeing someone giving a great speech and watching them look up at the PowerPoint slides as they do it. It's really distracting. It gives all the focus to the words on the screen and it takes the focus away from you. So there's the top tips. Get out from behind the podium. Find yourself still and calm in a place that you feel safe in, and stop giving the PowerPoint slides behind you all the power. So I hope you've enjoyed the video. I'd love to hear your comments. Pop them in the comments box below or send me a tweet at Dominic Colento. And if you're not watching this video at the website at dominiccolento.com, get yourself over there now. That's where all the good stuff is. Until the next time, keep shining.